This is what I do at dialysis. First, I make sure that my shoes are off, and then I go over to the scale.
You're a star today?
Yeah. That was Jennifer. And today's weight is 19.5. 19.5!
Alrighty, I got it. Thank you.
And then I took my temperature.
What's the temperature? What's the thermometer? And does anybody help you do this, Danielle, or you do it all by yourself?
Well, I take my weight all by myself and my temperature.
And is that good or is that bad?
Good.
Okay.
Alright.
The blue thing is the button that you push in it. And it makes the little
cover. Okay. And now what happens?
I need 2 thumbs for this.
Oh, good job.
Okay. And now what happens, Danielle?
And then take my blood. And then they take my blood pressure and then take a little bit of blood from my lines and then they start checking my lines.
What is your lines? Can you tell us? Because a lot of people probably don't know.
Well, it's my catheter and it starts here and it goes in right here.
Oh, okay. And what does it help you do?
Well, what they do is they hook me up to that machine right there.
This big thing, huh?
And they say it's my robo kidney. And what it does is there's a red tube that comes out and a blue tube.
Uh-huh.
The red takes out the blood and the blood goes into that machine and it cleans it.
Okay.
And the blue tube puts the blood back in.
Okay, well, we'll explain more later. Yeah, it's going.
So, I'm getting hooked up right now, and she's cleaning the tube, and then she's going to take a little bit of blood and then check my lungs.
I'm going to take the old one out.
And why are you wearing a mask?
Yes.
So that way I don't breathe on my catheter.
Exactly.
Okay.
Now we're going to check my blue line, which is this one. And after we check my lines, we flush it.
Flush it?
Good job.
What?
Flush it?
Yeah.
So we're checking to see how it works.
And there's your blood.
Works perfect.
And does it feel funny at all?
A little. It does feel a little funny.
Now we're
going to check the red line.
No, we're going to flush first.
And why do you have two different ones, Danielle?
Because the red one takes out the blood, the blue one puts in the blood.
Okay.
Right now we're flushing it.
Can I do it? You do it yourself, right?
Yeah. Sometimes. I'm weighing it down right about to 4.
All right.
Now we're going to check the red line.
Okay.
What that kind of pad is an alcohol pad.
Alcohol. So like the stuff that you clean Bobos with and but it really burns on Bobos, right?
Yep, it burns on Bobos.
Yeah.
Taking blood.
Right.
Now they're gonna check my red line. Cleaning it with alcohol.
Yeah. And what happens if you don't clean it very well?
I don't know.
What could happen?
What can happen?
I can get a blood infection.
There you go.
Yeah.
Germs can get there.
Uh-huh.
Right.
Both of the lines work great.
That's working wonderful.
Yep.
Yeah, so you have to make sure that it's very clean and you keep your body very clean, right?
Yep.
Your turn.
Now we're going to flush it. again. Actually, we're flushing just a different time. It feels a little weird when we're flushing it.
Why is that?
Because whenever we're done, I can taste it.
Oh.
It tastes like salt.
Mmm. You just need some peanuts, huh?
Nope. I haven't had any peanuts lately. Huh? Get it?
Okay, so now she's going to take the lines.
So now what am I doing?
Red to red, blue to blue.
That's right.
Because red takes out the blood and blue puts in the blood. Now I'm getting hooked up. What they do is unclamp the lines.
And those little clamps are for what, Danielle?
It's for keeping blood from coming out.
Okay.
Now we're hooking up the blue tube. And after we're hooked up to... After I'm hooked up to the blue tube, they start the red.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Now we are done hooking you up.
So I put down my shirt. And the red tube is going.
So the blood just comes right out, huh?
Yep. So I just sit there and relax.
And that wheel goes around. And the machine goes, and it goes for 3 hours, and that's her blood pressure right there.
100/58. The blue is coming back.
Bunch of numbers. So it doesn't mean anything to anybody, but it does to the nurses.
The blood is coming back right now.
And that's her
now.
Blood right there being filtered. And she's pushing buttons. She knows what it means.
It's taking my blood pressure right now.
And she sits there with a... You can take your mask off now, right? And she just sits there like that. And she can do whatever she does sitting down. She can read books, she can do homework. Well, she can't talk while she's having her blood pressure taken. But she can eat her lunch.
Now we're gonna lean you back. Are you ready?
Yep.
No.
And she can read back.
There you go.
Take a nap. Eat her lunch. Do her homework.
Draw. Penguin.
Make an Angry Bird family. Draw plankton.
Gary.
And Gary.
Can I try something?
Go ahead.
And sometimes I also play with my penguin, which is right here. Say hi, Penny. Hi. So.
Okay, you don't want to make it too long.
What I do at dialysis is sit here and relax, and sometimes I just sleep.
Sometimes we have lunch.
Yeah, sometimes we have lunch, and right now I'm starving to death. And that's all.
Goodbye.
Bye.
The graham crackers will be here next week!
Woohoo!
Yes.
See, that's way better than me.
Yeah! Graham crackers! Who doesn't love graham crackers?
I love graham crackers.
We all love the graham crackers!
And I am a member from the graham crackers! Yay!
The graham crackers will be here next week. Wake up where the clouds are far behind.